Welcome back to my new video. My name is Boris from Rembo RC, and today we're going crawling in the Belgian Ardennes. We have a big group, we are with around 15 people, and we're good to go. It's gonna be real rock crawling and probably also some water fun. There's a small creek, and we're gonna see how waterproof the TRX actually is. Hup, hup! Thank you. Hij doet het nog hoor. We had a good day. We were with a big group, around 18 people, and we had a lot of fun. This specific location, every time we go there, it is different. The first time we were there, there was a lot of water damage because of the flooding. The second time we were there, it was really dry and the water level in the creek was very low, so it was very easy to drive through there. But today, after the rainfall from the last couple of weeks, water level was very high and the current was very strong, which made it very difficult to drive through it. And only the guys with the heaviest TRXs, around 7, 8, maybe 10 kilograms, they had no problems with it, but mine, it would just float away. Besides that, we had some water issues, broken servo, broken receiver, stuff like that. And that happens, but that's all part of the game. I want to thank you for watching. If you like my video, leave a like. If you want to see more of my videos, check out my channel. And then I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.